Hi, we're Shakespeare Demystified. This coming April, we'll be presenting another masterpiece from the Bard, The Merry Wives of Windsor. The story is about a knight, Sir John Falstaff, who's broke and needs money. So he came up with a plan. I will tell you what I'm about. Briefly, I do mean to make love to Ford's wife. She has all the rule of her husband's purse. I have writ me here a letter to her, and here another to Page's wife. She bears the purse too.
I warrant he hath 1,000 of these letters writ with blank space for different names.
How shall we be revenged on him? So the women hatch a plan where Mistress Ford invites Falstaff over to the house when her husband is away.
And Mistress Page interrupts Falstaff's romancing. Your husband's coming hither. You are undone.
What shall I do?
So the women decides to hide Falstaff and stall their husbands.
I have dreamed tonight. I'll tell you my dream. Here be my keys. Send my chambers. Search, seek, find out. I'll warrant will unkennel the fox.
Good Master Ford, be content. You wrong yourself too much. And so the men set forth to look for Falstaff.
What happens next? I can't tell you that. That will spoil the whole thing. See you in April.